My name is Alison Inglis, and I'm excited to be working with Hamilton Gallery on their 60th anniversary project, which involves an exhibition and a major publication. My particular area of interest is 19th century and early 20th century British art, and this happens to be a strength of the collection, particularly in its works on paper. Wonderful prints, some really important watercolours, which to me have enormous interest and are very significant in terms of the collection itself.